गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक अगेन टू नीट्री प्रॉस माई डे। यस चिल्ड्रन, यू नीट्री प्रॉस माई डे। सो चिल्ड्रन, इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव लर्न द डेली रूटीन ऑफ द गर्ल नेम नेहा बाय गोइंग थ्रू द चैप्टर, इजंट इट चिल्ड्रन? ओके, एंड आफ्टर दैट we did some textual questions. Today also children, we are going to do some textual questions. And after that, I am going to give you one home task. Yes children, what am I going to give you? A home task. You will do, no children? Yeah, it's very easy. You can do yourself, okay? First of all, now let's go to the next slide and solve the textual questions. Okay children? So now children, let us do question number A, which is on page number 37. Okay children? Which page number? Page number 37. Let us read the question. Match the things with the places you can find them. Yes children, the things are given here. You have to read and after that you have to find out these things belongs to which place. Okay, after that what we will do? We will match these things with their places. Okay, let's read number one. Fridge, oven, pots, pans, plates. Yes children, where are these things found children? You can see here. Bathroom, bedroom, drawing room, kitchen. So where, out of these four rooms, out of these four places, where can you find these things children? Fridge, oven, pot, pans, plates, kitchen, isn't it? So what we will do, we will match these things with kitchen. Okay, are you ready? Okay, so let us do children. What we are going to now, we are going to match the things. Okay, so for that, how we will go? We can go, okay, we will go like this. Okay, yes, we will not touch other rooms. Yes, so see children, we have done no number one. Okay, now let's go to number two. Number two, let's see. Sofa, chairs, television, table, carpet. Yes children, where are these things found children? Sofa, chairs and all. Bathroom, bedroom or drawing room? Drawing room, isn't it? So what we will do now? We will match it, okay? So number two, we will match with drawing room. Okay, see? Yes. Got it? Okay. Now let's go to number three. Towel, toothpaste, soap, toothbrush, shampoo. Yes children, towel, toothpaste, soap, toothbrush, shampoo. Where are these things found children? Yes, bathroom, no? Okay, so let us match these things with bathroom. Okay, okay, so see children, yes. Now children, let us go to number four. Okay, bed, wardrobe, pillow, blanket, hanger. So automatically where these things are found? Bedroom, isn't it? So let us match these things with the bedroom. Okay, let's go. Yes, see, okay. So done, no children? Okay, so let us read these answers once again. Fridge, oven, pots, pans, plates are found in kitchen. Okay, number two, sofa, chairs, television, table, carpet are found in the drawing room. Number three, towel, toothpaste, soap, toothbrush, shampoo are found in bathroom. Last number 4, bed, wardrobe, pillow, blanket, hanger are found in the bedroom. Got it, children? Okay. Now let's go to the next question, children. So, children, before going to the another question, let us read these words, okay? So, one or many. All of you know, na, children, one or many. One means only one. Many means more than one. Singular, plural. You all know, na? I have taught you in senior KG also. Yes, one means only one. Many means more than one. Okay, let us look at this word, children. See how many pencil are here? One. That's why, see, a pencil. No S is here. Have you seen? Yes. Now look at this picture, children. How many pencils? Two. That's why, see, pencils. S is there. You can see, no? Yes. One pencil, that's why a pencil. Two pencils, so two pencils. Okay, let's see. When we talk about two, three or more things, we add S to the word. Yes, children, if only one thing, then no S. If more than one thing, we will use S. Okay, see these examples. One bird, more than one. That's why birds. See, S is there. Boy, one boy. Boys, S is there, no? That means more than one boy. Okay, that's why boys. Next, pen. Pen means only one. That's why pen. Look at here, children. Pens means more than one pen. That's why pens. Like this, other words are also here, see? Girls. Okay. Computer, computers. Teacher, teachers. Okay. If only one, then you don't use S. Okay. If many, then you can use S. Got it, children? Okay. Now, let's go and solve one question. Okay. So, see, children? This is write the missing words. Yes, children, write the missing words. Let's see. See, one, that's why B-E-D, bed. One, bed. So here, look at your children. Two, isn't it? That's why two, what? Beds, isn't it? B-E-D-S, beds. Okay? Like the same, one comb. Two combs, C-O-M-B-S, combs. Number 3, one ball, two balls, two na, there's B-O-W-L-S, balls. Number 4, one cup, here how many? 4, that's why cups, C-U-P-S, cups. Number 5, one bag, here, how many? 3. That's why 3 bags. B-A-G-S. Bags. Okay. Last number 6. One book. How many? 2. That's why 2 books. Got it? B-O-O-K-S. Books. Okay. If only one, no S. If more than one, you will use S. Okay. Now, let's go to the next slide. There I have written the answer to this question. You can check your answers with my answers. See, children, I have written the answers to these questions. See, one bed, two beds, one comb, two combs, one ball, two balls, one cup, 4 cups, 1 bag, 3 bags, 1 book, 2 books. Got it, children? Okay. Now, let's go to the next slide. There, I have given one home task for all of you. Okay? So children, this is your home task. Okay children, this is on your book, that is on page number 37. Okay, this is also your textual questions. See children, these answers you have to write yourself. That's why I am giving you as your homework. Okay children, yes, see what are the questions. Answer the questions. Number one, what do you have for breakfast? Yes children, you have to give me your own answer. That's why I have not written the answers. You have to tell me, what do you have for breakfast? That means, what do you eat in your breakfast? Okay. Number two, what do you do after school? Yes children, here you have to write, after school what do you do? Okay, this is also your answer, isn't it? Yes. Number three, do you read a book before you go to sleep? So children, this question is also for you. Do you read a book before you go to sleep? All your answers will be different, isn't it? That's why I have given this as your home task. And I want every one of you to do this. Okay, children? Okay. So, this much for today. We shall again meet in our next video. Till then, bye-bye.